Alright, so we got all the voices. Now, the only one we need is a YouTuber that could do trainz video. And don't forget to use the voices on that video. So, if you're interested in doing the trainz, well, it has to be in model series. So, check the description to see the voices.